Hello, today I'm here with a new video in my Kaleidos week, and today I'm digging into the Cyber Bronze. And this palette, I think the one that I use the least, but this has one of my absolute favorite shades, and it's this red one. And when I opened this palette, was planning a look, I was like, okay, maybe I shouldn't use the red, because I've used it with every look that I've done on my channel with this palette. But you know what? I love it and I want to use it. So I think I know. And my plan now. I don't know why I tell you my plan like in the beginning, but I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to take these two in my crease and deepen down the outer corner with this and then slap the red all over my lid. And then we will see where we go from there. So I will start to prime my eyes. Okay, so I will start with this one and then deepen it down with this one. And with this palette, even though I really love, like, the silver is amazing and the red shade in this is amazing, I don't, like, reach for this. But it is a really good palette. Just for some reason, I don't. And I think I'll try to take the silver shimmer on my lower lash. Don't know at all how that will look. Maybe I will look completely crazy. But at the same time, I do look completely crazy in like all of my videos. Maybe I don't need to deepen this down, but I'm going to try and take this one, the darkest brown. Take it on a little stippling brush, no, a little blending brush. And just put it in here, and this actually works really good. So I will take the same dark brown and just put it, I don't know how much, but kinda much at least out here. And just hope that this will look good. But like, I can't go wrong with that red shimmer because it is an amazing shade. And if you have heard of a red shade from KVD Vegan Beauty, I don't know, it was with a collab with Too Faced. I don't know, I think they made it like a single shade. The Swoon shade that I really, really love. I think this is kind of a dupe at least. It's like good enough if you don't want to support KVD Vegan Beauty. Okay, and are we ready for the fun thing? Red shade. Oh, I just love this shade. The only thing is, like, I might find it, I would love if this was a little bit deeper, but other than that, I just love this one so much, and I will take this on to the brown a little bit, and I will try to blend it up in my crease. Maybe I should just go in with my crease brush. I put my brush in the wrong shade. Fuck. And I think just something like this. I just love this red shade. I don't know what it is that makes me feel like this. Just something about it. And I'm just going in a little bit with the brown. Smudgy. I'm at least trying to be better to like blend them in together the shades I have. I don't know if I'm succeeding that good. And I'm going in with the smaller blending brush I had, with the crease shade I had, the lighter one, and just take it in here. I think the rest of the week is going to be so fun to record, or at least hope, and I don't know which palette I'm looking most forward to. I really, really love the VR Neon from Kaleidos. But also, I love the sci-fi green as well, so yeah, I don't know. So I think the lids, I really love them as this, because I love this red shade. I don't know what it is about it, but I just love it. So I will take away the fallouts, fix my base, and then I'm going to do the under eyes. And first I was like, okay, I'm going to take the silver in my inner corner, but like, I have always done that with this palette. So I actually think I'm just going to try to take the silver on my whole lower lash. Might be a stupid idea, but you know, you are at my channel, and here we always do the stupid ideas. Time for the under eyes, and I think I'll just try to go in with the silver, like on my whole lower lash. And do I need to spray this? I hope not. If I tap it off and then just like press it on. Like, it is a little bit flaky. So maybe it would have been good to spray it or like put down a primer or something, but it might be a little bit like too bright maybe, but I think when I have something in my waterline, I have put on mascara, so maybe it will look better, and it feels like I have glitter specks in my eyes. I don't know, and maybe I should just have sprayed it, but no, I didn't. So I'm going to put on something in my waterline, mascara, and choose a lippy. So mascara and lipstick is on. So for my waterline, I took this one from ColourPop in Kicker, and on my lips I took Kaleidos Infusion, and yeah, this is the finished look. I don't know about the lower lash. It might be really good, it might be shit, I don't know, but I think I like it, because it, like, if I would have taken like the same I have on my lid, it would be like a complete darker, grungier look. But this maybe made it a little bit more fun. I don't know. I hope so. Or do I really think that? I have no idea, actually. But yeah, this is my look with the Kaleidos Cyber Bronze. And I have used the red and the silver and then these two. And the red is like an amazing shade. And I think this palette is really good. It's the same quality as the sci-fi green, so I have nothing to complain about. So yeah, tomorrow I'm going to play with Astro Pink. What? And tomorrow it is Astro Pink that I'm going to play with. And yeah, I really hope that you are looking forward to this week. So yeah, 5 more looks to go with one of my absolute favorite brands. But yeah, I really hope you liked this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye!